is an absolute slaughter.
I hope this will have some good, and you're going to have a lot of noobs, and you have a lot of people that just don't care.
And the last category, that's what I'm talking about, is candidates for the permaban. Because we need that here like we need a hole in the head. I'd rather have one good player get good than 10 idiots.
All right, there with you.
I'm pretty bad when I started this, mind you. It took me a week to actually get decent. No, it takes months. That's not. But if you say to someone, you know, for example, dude, please don't drive the MBV in the cap, and they keep doing it anyway, and you know it's not a language barrier, then you know we have a problem.
That is so true. That is so true. That could just be considered trolling at some point anyway.
It's considered trolling after the second warning in my view. Language barrier thing? That doesn't help me either, because my understanding is this is an English-speaking server by rule, so that's not an excuse either, right?
Nice, nice. That, whoever operated that shot, I love you. Oh, they blew up the whole guys with the radio operator. The radio operator just targeted two of their own squads. Just eliminated eight of them.
I'm all right side of the bridge, opposite side.
That was nice. Jesus, they blew themselves up and then you blew them up.
Viking is wailing on them. Defense under threat again. Get that over there. Tank crewman -3. Party officer -3. Tank hunter 0. Tank crewman 0. Like, what?
Alright, don't touch that MDV up on the hill. I'm gonna get spotted.
Weasel ditch here. I'm screwing up pretty good behind their smoke.
I'm a panther down there.
Starting to concentrate on the ridge again. Yeah, they're retreating from the bunker battle zone, and they're heading towards the next. The west bridge access. From between the bunker and the bridge.
The guns don't respawn anymore, do they?
I don't think so.
Half-tracks mounted MG following foot infantry in 4 rear. Second vehicle scratch site is not a half-track, it is a tank. We have a tank and a half-track going across the bridge towards the other cap.
No. Do they have any armor across the bridge, guys? Cheers.
Warnings, bunker. cut off from each other, they've taken the road with the vehicle. Plow tracks freeze position, turns off your engines, and hide.
On the back. It's a big achievement.
They've got a firefly on the right-hand side on the other side of the river.
Can't see it.